home and me want go home. Work all night and a drink a rum.
Daylight come and me want go home.
Stack banana till the morning come.
Daylight come and me want go home.
Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and me want go home.
Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and me want go home.
Live
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
Daylight come and me want go home.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
Daylight come and me want go home.
Day is a day, oh.
So if you guys are wondering, we're at Links at Lighthouse Sound in Ocean City, and we're gonna play here and then maybe go try to get some waves after. But this is the longest kart bridge in America that we're on right now.
Tally me banana.
Daylight come and me want go home.
Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and me want go home.
Day-o. Day-o.
All right guys, so we just got done at Lighthouse Sound and it was just an amazing time. I mean, after not playing in 3 months, like, I was just out there to have a good time and just enjoy the course, because anytime you get to play there, it's just amazing. It's gorgeous. Anyway, we're on our way to the beach now, and hopefully, like, the waves aren't that bad, but we have a bit of an issue, and I'll tell you guys more about that when we get there. Okay guys, so the bad news is I totally forgot my fins, but the good news is the waves are so small that I don't even need them, so it's really no big deal. They're like a cool little shape though, definitely rideable, so I'm definitely, you know, I'm gonna go out and catch a few. Ooh, little one-footers. All right, boys, well, I'm gonna go try to have some fun. I'll bring you with me on the GoPro. Yeah, I'll see you when I get out. Alright guys, so the waves really weren't that good, but I was really more down here to play golf today than I was to surf. But you know, overall it was just a fun day just to, you know, come down here and hang out for a little bit on a Saturday. So I don't know, hopefully we'll get some big swells soon and I'll come down here just for that. But I don't know, I just decided to do a little golf footage today, and yeah. So hope you enjoyed the video, and